Yellow. Oh, I actually found my gun. Oopsies. Well, I'm back. So the first plan is we got to get on McBoaties and then go do some boating. So let's go become a boaty boy. Now let's be boaty boy. Oh God. The boat needs a key. Also, I made the mistake of having my blinds put up, so I can't see. Shoot. Leave the boat key in the shack. My hands is dead. No more fishing for our. I mean, his death was an accident, but he was eaten by a giant fish. Boat and all. The boat key in the shack in the mine. Oh, fudge. My reading was so bad. Okay. Fudge. So, there. No. Let's go, Bodie. So, this didn't go as planned. Fudge. Okay. Well, we gotta go back in. I can't see anything. Okay, emergency, emergency, emergency. Play emergency music while I do emergency. Emergency music must be played. I better see emergency music. Okay, emergency music must end now. Up this way. Okay. Yeet. Jump! Oh. That broke it. Okay. Yeet. So I need to look for some Kaz. What do Kaz look like, to be specific? Shaq. What the? Oh fudge! It's you lot. Bam! Get Big Shaq'd. I'm gonna name my gun Big Shaq. Gun, you're Big Shaq, okay? Now, every time I say Big Shaq, I want Big Shaq's face put on top of the end of the gun. Oh, fuck. Oh no. Boat keys! Oh god! Oh, it's broken! God, it's dead end. Go over. Oh, your penis! Oh, he went this way. I went the wrong way. Woo! Okay. Let's test this. Big Shaq, are you there? Okay. Nah, why is there no look background? I keep getting this confused with Outlast. Pressing that goes look back, but it's block. We got the boat keys. Do I have ammo? How much ammo do I got? That's enough, isn't it? I have a snipey. Keys, boat keys. Come on, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah, boy! I'm on a boat! It's like the River Rapids, isn't it? Neom. What is that? No! I'm gone, bye! Okay, I gotta face this. So, let's just go, it's a big fish. Oh, is this meant to be like the big fish from Resident Evil 4? Oh, that's so cool, I never played Resident Evil 4, so. Doesn't make much sense. Where am I going? Oh, can I shoot? I go this way, do I? No? This way, no? Invisible wall there. There's a hole! Go for the hole. All I can really see, is this the end of the boat section? Was that really it? You gave a whole boat section just to do that? Oh, that sucks. Great big badonga wanga. Oh, I bet it's...
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Oh no. What are you?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised.
Bruh, it's Chris!
It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sir Chris, why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long and Miranda knows it.
Hey, hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
Bruh.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Chris! He's not dead, it's Chris Redfield. Fun fact! Chris Redfield, oh! Let's go do a fun fact. Reed, you want that fun fact, huh?
Shit! Stay back!
What the hell?
The exit's underwater. You're done!
I don't have time for this.
I can't look at you. You're just so ugly.
You slow me down. You're pathetic. What are you talking about? The fuck is wrong with you?
I kind of sound single with that guy saying, oh then. Go into the fucking water, I don't have to look at your ass anymore. Oh, good. Does he get big in the water? Oh, God, no! Bruh! Oh! You get big.
What am I supposed to do?
What's my mission? Escape it. Just escape.
He said the exit's underwater. If I can
drain the water.
Shit, there's no power.
That's a code. What? What? Don't need it anyway. Wait, if I rotate it. Turn on the lights to electricity. Oh god, no. I don't like a game where like it gives you a puzzle. Like I'd rather have a very linear story and it's just walk forwards. Cause I just find that easy. What the fuck? How'd you get in here, mate? Is there a save point? There is. Bruh!
Welcome.
Yeah, I really don't need, I'm gonna sell this gun, I'm being serious. You can have it, sir. I don't need it.
Please do take a look at my new stock.
I'm just gonna level up this one.
Delighted to.
What'd I do now? upgrade Big Shack. I give up.
This is all an investment. Till next we meet.
Bye, bitch. Let's go. So we gotta just turn the power on, then we gotta do that, blah 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 blah. Yeah, words. Yep. Ooh, chest. A crystal. I don't know what Rusted Scrap does. I've been using it, don't know what it does. I have no shotgun ammo. Why the did I bother getting shotgun? I gotta crank that, maybe. Big Shack is still there. Big Shack's still on the end. Better be. I'm probably too funny. Oh, come on! Am I just that macho?
Seriously?
When you're blind, I'm blind, I can't see anything. That's how you use a ladder. And Miss Lady D, she was so much nicer than everyone else. She wasn't like ugly, she wasn't scurdy. She was just Lady. Oh god, no. There I go. Hello?
I'm looking for fish food.
What the sweet baby Jesus. Fool. Why is it not full in? Don't run, it's gonna go over. Oh god, sprint! Oh! Okay. Big Shaq. I better see Big Shaq there. Oh god. Push. Push it. Don't need that. How do I get over there? This is unforeseen events. I'm trapped. Oh.
It stinks.
It wiggles. Oh, can't get me, slag. Oh, one's jumpy. No, what the fuck are you meant to do? Don't like it, no lighty. So obviously I activate it. Oh, come on again! Still confused what the hell I'm doing. So that comes up, but then I pull that on, and I run back. Yes! Oh god. Oh, he jumps! He jumps! Okay, okay, okay. Oh, you're ugly as a... You got a face not even a mother can love. You're not the best! No. Back on the thing. Does he have a mummy issue? Go, 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 okay, where now? I must have grabbed something useful. What's that? Magnum ammo. Don't have a magnum. What do I do? Oh, you're all the way back up here, so I can just do that. Yeet. Okay. Right, it was. You move? No. You move. No. Oh, you move. It's good to know Ethan only uses one hand for everything.
Caught myself a big one.
Yes, we did.
Need to get out of here!
Get the... He's not happy. Where am I? Go up. Up. Let's go. I feel like this whole thing's gonna sink. We gotta go. Okay, we're here. Didn't see that. Gotta choose it. Gotta crank. Where'd I go now? Back the way I came, I'm guessing. Must be another way. Now I gotta move it. Yep, knew it. Oh god. So I got it for 3 times, right? Oh god. He's really going at it down there. We don't like it. Yep. Just what I need. Oh, look at him! Oh! Crank it up.
Okay.
Open the sludge gate. Okay, I said that wrong. Doesn't matter. I don't care enough to. I'm gonna save. Always safety save before you do anything stupid. Okay. Shut up. Okay, so it's got. Okay, that's gotta be white. Okay, I don't know what to do with that one. You're. Ah! I know what I'm doing! The image is inverted. Sideways. Okay, so. You're that. No, wait, I'm looking at the image. Oh, why am I really struggling? You're blue. You're blue. You're thingy. You're thingy. You're blue. You're white. Not orange. I'm good with my colours. That fish is about to get fudged. There he goes.
Got it.
Find a way out. How do I find a way out? About the way I came, I guess.
Water.
What the hell? Look at all the poor fishies I've just like choked to death. I'm staying like this. Come on, where'd I go? I just want to get out of here. I do not like this area. Ugly. Disgusted. Oh, I just came back the way I came. Where am I going? Oh, fuck off!
I guess I gotta do this.
Oh god. Oh, that puke on me. Where's I picked up a bomb, didn't I? No, I didn't.
Look at me, that's why.
I hate sniper. Shoddy. Open up your mouth, you fat fudge. God. Mine. What the hell? God. That's I'm going in. Fuck.
Watch this.
Come at me. Come at me. Can't move. God, shoot it. Yes!
Oh, damn you.
Oh, no. Oh, no. You did it.
In death as he was in life. Disgust. The exit's up ahead.
Okay, we've done it. We did it. I really don't like that boss fight. Any health? I'm really low on health. It's like I knew I needed that. Won't fit. Great. Ah, we're back here at a stupid house. Memoranda gives me Rose's jar. I don't care. There's a key. Reset. There. Four-winged key combined with... Yeah, there you go. Oh, Steve.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on.
Oh, come on.
We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
I put them in
one.
What
are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Head to the graveyard.
Self-centered
okay.
Prick.
Shadow.
Is that alive?
Nope, didn't work. Okay, let's get out of this hellhole. So I need to head to the graveyard. But that's not an issue right now. My only issue is get the hell out of here. Oh, it's a stupid lift. Okay. Either skip this lift or just show a photo of Big Shaq until the lift is over. There you go. Wow, look at that photo of Big Shaq. It's so good, isn't it? There better be a photo of Big Shaq on the screen. Look at that photo of Big Shaq. Mmm. Like, he's eating that chicken. Is that Big Shaq eating the chicken? No, it's like he's eating chicken right now, and he's like, wow, that's some spicy chicken. Some very spicy chicken. I can't believe how spicy this chicken is. And I'm like, wow. I hope I know who Big Shaq is, and it's like, when I look back over this, and it's just like, that's not actually Big Shaq. But wow, look at Big Shaq eating that chicken. Wow. Wow. Is it over yet? This is some long ass lift! Just focus on Big Shaq. Nothing but Big Shaq's in front of me right now. Like, okay. Come on. Come on. This lift is legitimately like 2 minutes long. Like, Jesus. What the hell? Okay, just focus on Big Shaq. This Big Shaq, like, from wall to wall, it's just a random PNG of Big Shaq, okay? Like, it's not even have to be that good. Just looks like, do you know in Windows? And you thought you were terrible. Like, oh, blah, 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 blah. Okay. Safety save. Okay, I might as well continue on a little bit. Like, so it says head to the stronghold, but we've got to head to, oh god, I've opened a side thing up. Is this like a side exit? Okay, Castle Demetrescu over there. Beautiful. There's no harm in going off the path for a bit. There's no harm. Like, what else is it gonna be? Nothing. Worry about the way I came eventually. And then a bunch of walls. What the hell are you? Oh, geez. He's dead now. Yeet. Okay, they're more fucking annoying than painful to fight. Oh, I give up, I'm going home. Oh, I don't care, I really don't care. I don't care, I'm just gonna go back. Screw this shit, I'm going home. It's annoying, I don't want to deal with this anymore. I'm going back, okay. Screw this, I'm going home, bye. I might as well just go off as well. There's a pig there. Hello, Mr. Pig. I'm gonna go safety safe and go off. So, yeah, I think that's it for now. And I'm gonna go. So, goodbye, safety safe. But goodbye. I tell a man's not hot. I tell a man's not hot. The girl told me, take off your jacket. I said, babe, man's not hot. Never hot. I tell a man's not hot. Never hot. I tell a man's not hot. Never hot. The girl told me, take off your jacket. I said, babe, man's not hot. Never hot.